to Berean Baptist Academy for our varsity boys matchup, non-conference game between the Hilltop Christian School Chargers and your very own Berean Baptist Academy Bulldogs. Before we start tonight's game, I'd like to ask everyone to please stand for a word of prayer, and then please remain standing for the playing of the national anthem. Let's pray. Father, we thank you for the safety that you gave both the teams on the first day of the Lord. Pray that you continue to give safety to these teams today. I just thank you for Hilltop again. I pray that you give them safety as they drive back home tonight. Thank you for your son, Lord, and for everything that you have done for us. I pray that we would display and add to the honors you as we cheer, as we play, as we coach. I just pray, Lord, that everything that is done here tonight would be to honor and glorify you. And I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Now for the starting lineups, first for the Hilltop Christian Chargers. Number one, Caleb Enriquez. Number two, Brandon Williams. Number 13, Austin Coney. Number 21, Justin Angel. And number 25, Judah Lee. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Fans, please welcome our Varsity Cheer Squad.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations to Hilltop on their victory tonight. Congratulations to both teams on the Hartsock game. Fans, your Bulldogs are back in action tomorrow at Fayetteville Christian, taking on the Warriors at 5:30 p.m. and then back at Freedom on Friday at 7 p.m. Thank you for coming out tonight. Have a great night.